Day 3 of Salmonorama, and I think I beat my best by maybe a quarter of a pound. We'll see what happens. Not going to do much for me on the standings, but beautiful fish, and just took the biggest run. Got my lines tangled in the best part of the morning to fish, and I was out of commission for about a half hour, but I do have this big boy to go for. Day 3 of Salmonorama, and that big boy found that spoon.